going to need a little bit more steel in here. Bonsoir.
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 On doit avoir un corps français venant de le concert. Bonsoir. On va jouer un morceau. Pama a écrit ce morceau pendant un tour en France avec le National. Et on était dans un petit village en sud qui s'appelle Voisin le Breton. C'est le nom de le titre.
C'est pas le,
no.
Pas le jaune, mais
sorry.
La temperature. Oui.
It's cold.
So she says.
Yeah.
Just keep them on. Just keep them up. Yeah.
Thank you. Ce morceau, il s'appelle Le chanson de la Guyane, comme il s'imaginait. Ça make sense?
Encore,
Le chanson de la Guyane. Comme il s'imaginer lui-même. They told me you'd laugh at me.
This is Padma.
So in English, the song of the cricket as he imagines it himself.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm not talking to them anymore, Bryce. Actually, I will talk to you. This piece is called The Tides of Washington Bridge. And Washington Bridge is a huge construction over the Hudson River. And I was sleeping in a friend's place way uptown, and I could hear the traffic in the distance, and it just sounded like the tides of the sea to me, which is, I live by the sea, so it reminded me of home in a very strange city way. Thank you.
Moi, je vais jouer mon nouvel instrument. Ripa, c'est vraiment... C'est un tenor ukulele. Ça vient de Hawaii. C'est le... On dit en anglais, the least aggressive American export. It's a good thing.
Antoine?
Normalement, il y a des gens en bas, beaucoup.
We still have foggy bassoon syndrome.
Sorry.
I think there's a little fish in there.
On a joué le 8 novembre à un fête, un grand ami Mathieu, il a fait un fête à Montreuil. Et c'était très bien, mais c'était froid. Et Rachel ne peut pas jouer le basson. En fait, après ce concert, on était en Italie à Turin et on a acheté le melodica pour la prochaine fois que c'est froid, mais Padma, il a volé le melodica. Pourquoi est-ce que c'est là?
Ah ouais?
Okay. He keeps taking it from her. But. So we're going to play an old song, I'm Very Sad. It's from our first record.
Come on, Padma, sing us a song.
Do a little bit of warbling. Later I'll sing your song.
He will sing.
Antoine? This is one from, I think, our first album. It's called I'm Very Sad.
va jouer un morceau de le 16e siècle. Non, le 15e, je pense. Not kidding. Thank you.
I live in Australia, and there's a lighthouse on it, and so this is written about that lighthouse calling me home.
Nous, on habite tous en New York, mais pas lui, il habite en Australie. C'est clair, hein?
Thank you.
chanson exactement, mais ça s'appelle Swarms. Merci beaucoup. Thank you so much for coming. And a big thank you to Marie-Sophie, qui fait le booking pour la guinguette et la musique volante. So, merci, Marie-Sophie. I don't even know if she's here, but she is here, I think, somewhere. Okay. Pass on the message.
We have a record here somewhere.
We have three records, but only one here. It's the new one.
Thank you.